Hello everyone, I'm Angela Tipps, the organist and director of music at St. Paul's Episcopal Church in Murfreesboro, Tennessee. St. Paul's is blessed to have a number of talented instrumentalists who want to share some Christmas music with you. We'll start with two of my organ students at MTSU. They're both seniors graduating in May, and both are piano majors. Hannah Burns will begin our program with her own arrangement of O Come, O Come, Emmanuel. Then Ryan Hale will play two pieces, Paco Bell's From Heaven Above to Earth I Come, followed by Brahms' Lo, How a Rose E'er Blooming.
Thank you.
Our two youngest pianists are Will Severn and Henry Handy. Will is a sophomore at Central Magnet School, and he'll be playing Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah. Henry Handy is an eighth grader at Central Magnet, and he's playing O Holy Night, a duet with his father, Dr. Scott Handy, a chemistry professor at MTSU. They're using a collection that Scott's grandmother used to play Christmas duets with her sister many years ago.
Thank you.
We'll hear the last four pieces without interruption from me. I asked Gina Garner to play her arrangement of Away in a Manger, which she has done for the Christmas Eve service at 4:30 for many years now. It combines the two tunes that we use to sing this traditional carol. Morris Hamby has faithfully played for the 7:30 a.m. service for many, many years now, and this is his arrangement of I Saw Three Ships. Allison Blumenthal offers a lovely arrangement of In the Bleak Midwinter. And finally, Jessica Donovan, accompanied by her mother Lynette, will perform Bring a Torch, Jeanette Isabella.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching this program of seasonal music. From all of us at St. Paul's, we wish you a very Merry Christmas and a happier New Year.